interfering in what was a tag team match. Now it's official. It is a six-man tag. RK-Bro and Big E versus the Usos and Seth Rollins.
Right now, the Viper making his presence felt, coming to the aid of Riddle and Big E. RK-Bro in full effect.
Rollins was so livid during the break. Rollins thought he was just going to come out here, talk some trash, maybe insert himself
up to the cover.
But Seth Rollins absolutely did not plan on actually having to compete here tonight.
Seth Rollins was provoked. Rollins was here on commentary doing a fantastic job as we look once again at the athleticism of Riddle crashing down across the visionary himself. And Rollins was unfairly provoked. He was trying to scout, and now Seth Rollins is ill-prepared for a six-man tag team matchup.
Prepare for the unexpected, right? Isn't it Monday Night Rollins?
Now he's stuck in the corner, exactly where he doesn't want to be. To your point, Corey, not prepared for this kind of assault.
The Viper teeing off, makes the tag to Riddle once again. RK-Bro looking incredibly sharp as a unit as they prepare for this Sunday Survivor Series in Brooklyn to square off against the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay the Usos.
Yeah, but is this a smart move right before Survivor Series, the Usos versus RK-Bro with these added elements in? Big E, Seth Rollins, imagine getting ready for that match, and here they are, spending everything.
Right now, Rollins exhausting himself, teeing off on Riddle. Tag is made. Here comes Jimmy Uso, continuing the beatdown.
Right here, getting a little Survivor Series preview here with the Usos on Riddle.
Oh, look at that teamwork from the Usos.
We'd have to assume that Jimmy and Jay were sent here by their cousin, the head of the table, the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns, perhaps in an attempt to soften up Big E prior to this Sunday's showdown.
Of course, yeah, you saw the damage that the Usos did to King Woods alongside Roman Reigns. They wanted to do the same thing to the WWE Champion Big E here tonight.
Great teamwork, footlock to the stomp.
And look at that, Jimmy Uso wearing down,
taking out Riddle.
Riddle's got to find a way to make a tag either to Big E or Randy Orton right now, but the Usos so proficient at cutting the ring in half.
We heard earlier that Roman Reigns sent his regards to Big E. The Usos sending their own regards to RK-Bro. This is a great opportunity for Jimmy and Jay to solve the Raw Tag Team Champions, and Orton might be eaten out of a straw.
They're going to pay for that. Believe me, Randy Orton may be hurt right now, but there will be hell to pay right now. Big E, though, the lone superstar available, Riddle to tag.
Riddle looks out of energy, needs to get back to his feet. Veteran move right there, controlling the ankle of Riddle.
Riddle trying desperately to break that grip that Jimmy Uso has on his ankle. Oh, here we go.
Now Big E is in, and he is absolutely furious.
Now Big E promised to set aside another hospital bed, this time for Roman Reigns. That Survivor Series.
And the rest of the bloodline better watch out, or that hospital bed is for them. Ooh. Look at that.
Thunderous belly-to-belly suplex from the WWE Champion, and Big E is feeling it.
The WWE Champion in fight mode right now, picking up speed.
Big splash, this might be, thought he was going for the cover, nope.
Big E now with an opportunity to send a message back to Friday Night SmackDown, back to the head of the table.
E with eyes locked on Jimmy Uso.
Oh!
Uso connects with an enziguri, and the champion is rocked.
Yeah. Uso first speed ahead, gets caught.
Sit down.
To the cover, hooking the leg, looking at the ceiling. Oh, so close to three.
Imagine how humiliating it would be for Jimmy and Jay to have to head back to Friday Night SmackDown to confront the head of the table, saying that they did not get the job done tonight on Raw.
Even that is the motivation for right now, for everything that Big E is doing to Jimmy Uso.
You know what'd be more humiliating? Calling from the hospital after those chest shots.
Big E knows what he is up against this Sunday at Survivor Series, and right now, Big E looking to make an impact.
Huge flash by Big E, and he is in control of the Usos.
Six-man tag team action rolls on.